Fear of missing out. It is uncanny how often fear brings about the very thing you fear. That is definitely what happens with the fear of missing out. If you're afraid to choose one thing for fear of missing out on another thing, you end up choosing nothing. Fear of missing out on something can cause you to miss out on everything. You cannot have everything all at once, and actually you wouldn't want to. You cannot experience everything there is to experience, and if you did, it would be meaningless. If you're obsessed with what you're missing or rushing to get to what's next, you contaminate what's here, what's now. Anxiety builds and builds, your attention gets frazzled, and you're unable to enjoy anything. Don't drive yourself crazy lusting after more and more of everything. Instead, create true fulfillment by savoring whatever you have, whatever you're doing. Gently let go of that fear of missing out and invest all your attention where you are. When you're living your life fully here and now, you're not missing out on anything.
Till the day of deceiving became.